Now you know what success looks like. You know the formula and can pattern your word future to succeed. There will be a special opportunity for all of you to have a spiritual experience just like this as well. The question is, how will you help? You've all heard this. It takes a village to raise a child. It takes a whole ward to nurture a new member. This is just a reminder. We thought you might have missed the leadership session, the priesthood leadership session at Roots Tech on that Thursday night during Roots Tech 2020. So basically, these are our notes from Family Search, the 2020 handbook, and a little from the Roots Tech session. As with other presentations, we are not asked to or conscripted to create any of our presentations, our slides. We know that you can get information to help you from your priesthood leaders, your temple and family history leader, or your state consultants. The Family Search blog is a great one. The Callings page for consultants, or your multi-state temple and family history consultants. If for some reason you can't get an answer from them, then please contact us. Of course, you can ask us. If we don't know the answer, we will help you find out. We do this great work for the people of our area, but we would never refuse help to anyone outside of our area. If you ask us, we'll be there for you. If you need us again, call us. Ted and Karen Meyer, multi-stake temple and family history consultants. You can also sign up on our blog, naswfamilyhistory.blogspot.com, for tips on family history and indexing, or you can sign up for our newsletter.